You know, Pat Green is making new music again, and that's always good news. Now, here's his story and the debut performance of the song right now, and that happens right now.
I wrote a song called Right Now with a guy named Chris Stapleton, who's, you know, Steel Driver's fame, and he's, I mean, just an amazing singer-songwriter. And I was sitting at his house, and we started writing a song about the time that I dumped my wife on Valentine's Day. Arguably the dumbest thing I did. We weren't married yet. We were still just dating, and but it took me a solid, you know, 2 years to get back in her good graces. She's the one that I do all this about. I was thinking about it the other day. I was like, and I texted her, and I wasn't trying to be cheesy or anything, but I was like, I really wouldn't have any of this life without her. The songs all are about her. There's some about my kids and some about the college days of my life, some of the rowdier times, but all the emotion comes from my relationship with her. And you know, we've been together for 18 years now, so I guess we got something going right. We got Sheryl Crow to come and sing that song with us on the record, which really, I mean, took it from good to great. I mean, it was a good song, and we knew it when we wrote it, but man, when she laid in that harmony vocal, sounds just like Sheryl Crow.
I broke your heart on Valentine's Day. I guess fools like me made that way. Well, we love like we're on fire, bound to crash and burn. Yeah, but somewhere underneath the ashes, once the heartache and the healing passed us, you found a light of your forgiveness and a lesson lived and learned. And everything you want from me is everything. I'm on this road to get things right, and it's gonna be an uphill fight. No, I'm gonna stumble, but you catch me when I fall. And everything is everything I want to be. Could I find a way somehow? I'll be the real love you always dreamed of. Right. Everything you want from me is everything I want to be. And could I find a way somehow? I'll be the real love you always dreamed of. Right.